To explain equation of motion, firstly we will draw velocity time graph. Velocity at y-axis and time at x-axis. Suppose a body is moving along a straight line with a uniform acceleration. Now, suppose body started from point A and ends at point B. At that moment, we can say initial velocity at point A was u and final velocity at point B was v. Time at A was 0 and when body reached at point B, the time period was t. So now, in this situation, we want to find the acceleration of the body. And already we have discussed, to find the acceleration of the body in Vt graph, we should go for the slope that we can get by the tan theta. Already I explained tan theta is a trigonometric term you will learn later on. By the time you can understand that tan theta is equal to perpendicular upon base. Perpendicular is BD in a triangle ABD. Perpendicular is BD and base is ED. Base is AD. So BD upon AD. Now the value of BD, suppose initial velocity was u and final velocity v, so total BD will be BC minus CD. BC minus CD means it will be V minus u. And total time taken means OC already equal to AD will be equal to T. We will place both the value here. BD, V minus U and ADT. After cross multiplication, we will get V minus U is equal to AT. We will shift U this side of equal to, we will write down V is equal to U plus AT. This is our first equation of motion.